Hey, what is up, guys? Captain America here, back bringing you another video after quite some time away. I don't really have much to go into about that. I've just been gone. A lot of stuff came up, and then more stuff, and then I didn't have my recording software anymore, but now I'm back, and with some more Dark Souls, this time Dark Souls 3. I'm gonna do some PvP using Morne's Great Hammer. I love this weapon, it's really fun. It's a really unique playstyle, so let's just ember up and hop into it. Alright, shadeless. I don't think it's anything, but yeah. Yep, zero souls. GG. Yeah, so this is Great Hammer weapon. It's really fun. I would say Great Hammers, really nothing else in the game plays like them. They're really fun, but it's quite a bit of learning curve, and you pretty much need to have your Cestus or some form of parry weapon to really be truly effective with the Great Hammer. Because, I mean, you're going to get your lucky hits and you're going to do some good damage, but it's really about counter-hitting and outspacing them. Ooh, we got a Great Axe. Let's see how this goes. What's with the clap? Okay. All right, we'll praise it. 420 praise. All right. You putting on every buff in the game? Like, come on. Okay, now it's every buff. I don't know if you can actually parry that. I know that can't be parried. Ow. Man, this guy is just going all out. He's just gonna keep using that. Oh, I could have parried that. I didn't think he'd roll in. So he's really just like fishing for the rolling attack. Swing, I dare you. Can't parry that. Yet I go for it anyway. Okay. I'll take it. I don't really know. I thought they said lag stabs were gone, and to be fair, that's pretty much like one of two I've seen. Oh, I want him to roll in so I can get the parry. Or just swing regular. Come on, hit me! Oh my god. Oh, I think that might have actually worked. See, now I think he is fishing for a parry. Either that or he's really terrible at spacing. Okay. GG. Don't really know what else to say. Oh, that was interesting. It's kind of like, I guess, the Hail Mary jump attack. I guess he thought maybe I was getting kind of itchy on the parry finger, and that I would just go for a parry when he jumped at me, or that I was dumb and didn't know the timing. I don't know. Either way, GG. As far as my build goes, there are my stats right there. It's pretty much the 40-40 split for strength and dex when I don't have my rings on. I'm using Priestess and Knight Ring so I can equip this thing. Hornet Ring because Hornet Ring, and Ring of Favor because why the hell not have a ring that just increases everything? You know? As far as my fashion souls go, From, Wolf, and Outrider, and I think it looks bitchin' together. Even though no one says that word, neither do I. Oh well. I'm in a praise it mood. Sonic the Hollow, that's a cool name. I can't tell what weapon you're using, because the hat is too big. He's using claws. I'm seeing a lot of people go for like the claws as like a style point parry instead of the Cestus or the Kestus, depending on where the hell you're from when you're trying to pronounce it. Okay. All right. Wow, that was just fucking phantom range and a half. Wow. Just out of range. Yeah, good parry. Oh, I thought I could get a charge attack off. Get him to roll. I didn't think he would swing. Ooh. Fucking partial parry's losing all your stamina. Good way to get killed. Oh, come on. Don't go with the cheese, man. Oh. I was gonna, like, bait a rolling attack parry. But he just said, fuck it. I have the health lead. I'm gonna stab your butt. Down to my last ember. Such a bad YouTuber. I don't have like 60,000 save scum embers out. I don't know, like, you watch some PvP people and it's like, yeah, I just have like 900 embers because all I do is invade in my free time. I don't really have that. Ugh. Let's get another person. Yep. So, yeah. I'm making videos again, as you guys can tell. I'm sure a lot of you are probably like, holy shit, who's this in my notification box? But yeah, I'm back. I'm going to be recording some videos. Oh, excuse me. I want to do a bunch of PvP with a couple weapons that I really enjoy that I haven't really seen a lot of videos of. Is this guy there? So yeah, if you guys have any requests for weapons, just kind of leave that in the comments and try some of those out. I'll try some ones that I wanted to. What the hell is this guy doing? He wants a Legion bow. Oh my god. Just late on that parry. Or actually early. I'm not parrying a lot of this because I swear to god it does not look like these people are anywhere near close enough. I wonder if it's a lag issue. Oh. That was... Oh my god. Oh, the partial parry. He's just gonna cheese it out. Don't get too cocky. Ooh. Oh. It's a decent comeback. This is a problem with using great hammers and to an extent great axes and kind of ultra great swords. They're super slow in this game. And I know they're probably actually not that much slower than they normally are, like in Dark 1 and 2. But with the lack of poise, or at least poise not working anywhere near the way it used to, it's a lot harder to use weapons like this. And it's become more about timing and kind of just fishing for counter hits. And of course, can't forget that hyper armor. Because Dark Souls wasn't a fighting game enough. No, I don't want to summon a mad spirit. Alright. On to the next. Yeah, so let me know if you guys want to see any other weapons. Oh yeah, I have +5 in a simple cestus. You can do really any of these would be cool. Smo, because why the hell not another great hammer? You can just troll ass weapons. Wing Knight Halberd is really fun. The size. And like my new favorite weapon of all time. Gargoyle Flame Spear. It's a really fun weapon. It's got a super fucking anime weapon art too. Which is always fun. Yep. Some bros for life. Ride or die. Let's see. Ooh. What the fuck was that? I've never seen that move. I wonder if that's the kick for that one. Because I know there are a couple weapons that actually have different kick animations. Alright. That was really smart. Ooh, thought I would get the chase now. I don't know if you can actually parry that. I imagine not because there's a beam that comes out, but... I don't know. He's gotta be almost out of FP, though. Ooh. Let's see. Oh. This is really close. I can't believe how many of those he gets. Like, Jesus. Oh, I think that... I think he's out. I think that was it. I'm not... Oh, I really thought that would get... Oh, my God. It must not use that much FP. Or he's got, like, a ring on or something. See, now he's fishing for a parry. I love when that happens. Oh, I rolled. I dodged like 10 of them. And then, of course, the one that counts just, nope, to the face. Think about it, embers now, too, which sucks. Sucks mad ass. Yeah, I'm out of embers, man. That's annoying. Oh, I hope it doesn't take too long to get someone. Please. Please. Want somebody to pray with me? There you go. Eh. I kind of wish there was another PvP area. Like, I don't even remember the PvP area in 1. And in 2, it was the weird one, like, No Man's Wharf or whatever. That one circle bonfire that was away from everything else. And then it became the Bridge of Lava and the Old Iron Keep, I think it was called? It's been so long since I played 2. It feels so bad. I defended that game, and then I just dropped it hard as fuck when I heard 3 was coming out. I was like, yeah, I mean, it's good, but 3 and everything. I honestly think 3 is the best. This game is so good. Is this... I don't think it's the same guy. Nah. Alright. I hate how this is, we're in like the running meta now. Like, that's all anyone does. They're like, I'm just gonna run in like circles. See if I can get the sexy parry. Come on. Oh, these partial parries are killing me. Literally. Ugh. Oh. It was too late on the parry. Actually, that's not an ultra greatsword, so it should have parried the two-hand. I know for ultra greatswords you can't parry two-handed, but I think you still can on regular greatswords. I don't know, someone did an amazing breakdown on Reddit, I want to say it was. I'm not sure because I got the chart secondhand, but they did an amazing breakdown of everything that can be parried in the game. And even which weapon arts can be. Unfortunately, they did weapon art by name, so it's like, if I don't know that name, like if I've never used that weapon, I have no fucking clue which weapon art they're talking about. And I'm too lazy to just like... go through and be like, okay, which one's it? Yeah, but you want, yeah. like some crazy shit, like this, the big lightning boom, totally parryable. But I mean, it's like, you gotta have like the biggest balls in the world. Because if you fuck up, it's like, you're gonna have a bad time. Ooh. You want to not hit me with the golf swing? Oh my god. Oh, they're scared the hell out of me. A little late on that parry, my friend. Apparently awesome on that roll, though. See, I don't know if it's like a lag thing or what, but sometimes you can't get two hits on heavier weapons like this. I wish you could like parry that one. Oh god! Oh! Nice, that was fucking close. I mean, I'm sure he's not happy about it, but it's still good, I appreciate that. Oh, I totally thought he was going to go for that roll attack. Ooh. He's getting really good at his timings. Please don't cheese it out with that. No, not even close. Ooh. That was... Okay, I think he lost track of his health. Because that was very strange that he was like, yeah, I'm just going to go for the stance. What the hell not? That stance is actually really amazing for face tanking lighter weapons. You don't really want to trade with great anythings. Great sword, great hammer, great axes. They're not good to trade with, but everything else is still actually really good to trade with. In that stance. I have my Simple Cestus and I even have my Ashen Estus and I'm not even, you know, going for it. Part of the reason I'm not really going for it is it's not entirely viable in like straight up dual PvP. Invasion, it's amazing, it's a gangspanker. It's like three guys coming for you, you're like, alright, I'm probably gonna die, so I might as well, you know, just go out laughing and just do that and watch them attack you and just die. Some really trolly people, and it's hilarious to watch, will actually just put on Tears of Denial and do that, and just laugh their ass off when people try and kill them before it happens. Gundyr's Halberd. Everyone talks about how amazing that is. I think it's okay. I mean, it's good, but all halberds are good. The weapon art is okay, in my opinion. Oh, damn. First time I've gotten stagger on that in this video. Oh my god, thank you. He was about to go to town on my butthole. I don't know what you even... I'm gonna stop trying to parry this shit. It is fucking me up. Oh. That sucked. Sucked really bad. Well, I was gonna make this video entirely about PvP, but since I'm sucking ass right now, I'll just talk about myself. Because why the hell not? So yeah, I'm gonna try and make uploads as often as I can. I can't promise anything like... What the hell? I can't promise anything daily right now. Or even really any schedule. I mean, definitely once a week, but... I don't know. a lot of stuff going on, and I'm trying out, like, recording things, seeing how this goes. And, yeah. Also, I've been thinking about maybe doing, like, some culling videos, maybe a New Game Plus playthrough. Definitely more PvP with weapons. Just let me know what you guys want to see. Try and think of some other stuff I can do. Maybe some more, like, Dark Souls 2 challenges. Oh, he snuck up on me. Alright. You gotta chug off. I normally don't like doing that just because it means I have to go to the bonfire after this match if I don't die. But I understand the respect behind it. Oh my god, I can't fucking parry anything to save my life right now. I rolled, but that, yep. Still rolling. Oh my god. I'm gonna need the world's clutchest parry. I don't know. Normally I do a lot better with parries. I mean, of course, first video in forever, so I have no hard evidence to prove it. But, yeah. Oh, I gotta land a parry. One, because it's a moral victory, and two, if I don't, it'll make this ring really useless, because it only works if I get the riposte or backstab. If I get none, it's like, wow, I'm handicapping myself by cutting off a finger, so I can only wear three rings. Because in the Dark Souls universe, you only get, you know, a couple fingers for rings. Ooh, excuse me. I'm sleepy. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, dude. I hate when that happens. Okay, just the run-up parry. There it is. Finally! Bye-bye. Boom. I love that. It's like, eh, do I do another one? You know. Oh, I can actually end this saying I won. I'm out of time, guys, unfortunately. But I can say that I got a win, and I was able to finally get that parry. So yeah, it's good to be back, guys. Let me know what you want. And as always, I'm Captain America.